Hello and good afternoon from Proactive New York. Joining me today is Mark LaVerghetta from American Resources Corporation. Mark, good to see you again. How are you?
Doing well, Christine. Thanks for having me. Good seeing you.
Of course. Yeah, great to have you back. So, Mark, we are seeing more traction on carbon stoker product sales for the group this quarter. So first off, just tell us a bit about what carbon stoker is and its uses.
Sure. Carbon stoker has a variety of industrial and commercial uses, particularly for our customers. It would be for to manufacture specialty alloy metals and also as well as specialty glass products. For example, creates a more durable glass that ends up really in smartphone screens as such, things like that, other technology applications as well.
Very good. Very good. So what can you tell us about these sales commitments that you've announced?
Well, I think it's a testament of our overall operations. We're starting to see increased production from both of our operations at Perry County Resources and McCoy Elkhorn. And it's really a testament to our team as far as identifying really tier one properties and the restructuring efforts that we've put into them to really make them new mines, to increase the efficiencies of it, as well as the longevity of those mines. And now what we're seeing when the market is extremely tight right now, we're seeing better price realization, obviously, that we explained in our recent release today. But the overall efficiencies that we're getting out of our mining production, and we're starting to see it at a time that's lining up our expanded production with good price realization. So all in all, it's a good time for us to be expanding production and deliver that product to our customers.
You talk about price. How much are you selling it for?
So what we stated today is that we're realizing price in the mid 200s. To our knowledge, now the Perry County complex that we're producing this out of right now, we acquired in late 2019 out of a bankruptcy of Cambrian Coal. Prior to that was an old Tico Energy complex. So to our knowledge, it is the highest price that this complex has realized, dating back probably several decades. But like I said prior, it's a good time for us to be expanding our production base, just given the tightness in the market for a variety of reasons. Other producers in the region and across the world are having a tough time expanding productions for, you know, everything that we're seeing, and nowadays inflation and supply chain issues, just the hindrance on bringing incremental production to the market is widespread, but we're in a good spot just given those restructuring efforts that we've made to be able to be that incremental supplier of product.
How easy is this for you to do? Have you begun producing this yet?
So we have been. So again, specialty stoker carbon is it's really a byproduct of our overall production base. So as we're able to produce stoker carbon, it represents about 20% of our overall production. And as we increase our overall production, we're able just to get more stoker carbon to our product to our customers.
All right, very good. Really appreciate the update today, Mark. Thanks so much.
We appreciate it.